Good morning, Slab Nation, back to another Slab Duel. As you can see today, it's finally sunny instead of foggy or rain. Look at this. So, for today, what we got planned, we're going to Peggy's Cove, because it's nice out, and I don't know how long it's going to be nice out, so we might as well capitalize on this and go to Peggy's Cove. Gonna go get some food. I might get some Timmy's or see whatever is popping for breakfast right now. Style of the rich and foolish. All my wives just become users. All my dimes just become shooters. She told me, no more late night leaving. I told her, baby, it's the season. Everybody trying to make a way. And I can never trust the world you say. Fuck if I get rich, I still got my brothers. You ain't nothing new, you just singing covers. Guys, me and Amanda.
Hi.
Finally just got to Peggy's Cove. Let me tell you, sight for sore eyes. Look at this. Lighthouse over there, you know, we're gonna take some pictures there soon. Yeah, this looks pretty dope. Let's get a closer look at the water. Ready to touch if they call my number. I probably live on, I don't use no rubbers. Summer 17 and it's hot than ever. Let's go to my spot, just got it together. Guys, this is the Atlantic Ocean right here. Freaking crazy. And then we got that lighthouse though. Sometimes, guys, you just gotta sit back, relax, enjoy the moment, and just let it happen. It's crazy. Hype.
I don't got a lot, but I really do though. That's how we were taught. I'm willing my kudos. So she said, no more late night leaving. So the baby is the season.
Hey, Slab Nation. So, just finished up from Peggy's Cove. Don't know. I have no idea what we're gonna do now, but I'll take you guys with me. So, let's go there. Wherever we do go.
Everybody's trying to make a way. I can never trust the world you say. I'll be loyal, baby, I swear I will be. If I step out of line, girl, it's still me. In an Audi, but I'm leaning like the Sun Impala. Acting bougie, girl, I never seen you at Met Gala.
Guys, we just got lunch at this place called Shaw's Landing. Pretty good food, got seafood platter. Dude, I couldn't even finish it. Had like clam strips, shrimp, fries, haddock. Pretty good. Come check it out. It's beside Peggy's Cove. It's like a 5-minute drive. You guys should check it out. Guys, so we're back at the waterfront again, like the boardwalk area. And man, this weather is crazy beautiful right now. Look at all
this. That's why we're back.
That's why we're back, right?
So we can see the beauty that is the boardwalk.
There you have it. Look at it. Look at this beautiful sun right here. No clouds. Amazing. What's good, Slab Nation? So right now, we're doing a boat trip. So basically it's gonna be like 30 minutes that the boat is on land, because it's like one of those with, it's like a, it has wheels, so you can go on land for 30 minutes and then 30 minutes in the water, so it's gonna be dope. And gonna get some dope footage, so let's go.
The rich and foolish. All my wives just become users. All my dimes just become shooters. She told me, no more late night leaving. So the baby, it's the season. Everybody trying to make a way. And I can never trust the world you say. Fuck if I get rich, I still got my brothers. You ain't nothing new, you just singing covers. To carry the
So guys, today, went to Peggy's Cove. On that Humper. Harbor Hopper, it's just basically a boat that goes in the water and that goes on land too. Does 30 minutes in the water, 30 minutes in the on land, and they just tour the Halifax City for like an hour. So yeah, I did that. Just grabbed some dinner, just gonna end the vlog off here, but yeah, if you guys made it this far, hope you guys enjoyed. Like the video.
It wasn't too much for you today.
Wasn't too much, you know, you guys didn't get overwhelmed. Subscribe to the channel, subscribe to Bay, Mandy, Jay. Link will be in the description, obviously. And I'll see you guys somewhere on day 5 of the vlog. Peace.